guys, today I'm gonna be doing my pair of day one. So, I got it, yeah. It 30 in the morning. And then when I woke up, not woke up, I mean, at 8:30. She's supposed to say, at 8:30, I woke up, not woke up, yeah. On 8:30, ish, yeah, 8:30 is when I got it. So, this, I put Safe Remix pad on, and I'll show you what it looks like. This is what it looks like, the Safe Remix pad.
South Korea's Preparation Committee held its first meeting on Friday. The committee is chaired by Chief Presidential Secretary Kim Jong-sol. The senior intelligence and security officials who met here in Pyongyang over this month, as well as key ministers, were also there.
That's what I put on at 8:30. Next, those Stay Free Max Path. Okay, next then. Next then I put Stay Free Pad on. Then I'll show you what it looks like. It looks like this.
Despite signs of a thaw on the peninsula, the
leaders
of South Korea and Japan
and then the Stay Free Maximum with the wings. Then, after lunch, I put this nourish Stay Free. Stay Free Maximum looks like this. And my Spotify design right here.
Tangible steps such as giving international inspectors access to its nuclear facilities. Moon told Abe that close cooperation
between the two countries and the U.S. that put
another Safe Remix.
Our Safe Remix to make them have one of the my Safe Free regular pad. Then I put
issues with the North, including the abduction of Japanese citizens and normalized relations.
One always radiancy pad on. Then it looks like this. It's fresh scented. That's what it looks like. Then it's 3 tons versus its weight. And then so it looks like, and it goes. It's like the Always Infinity Quest one here, it's plate scented, smells, that one is scented, it smells so good, it's fresh scented, like it's scented. They're complete, I will show you what they look like.
Addressing a congressional hearing panel, Harry Harris said Kim was seeking status and security through nuclear weapons development. He added that the
Korean
Peninsula.
This is what the box said. I said,
Harris was also quick to dismiss reports that the U.S. was considering a reactive strike on the Korean
Peninsula. He said,
no
bloody
note strategy was being
explored. I used out of this box today.
A UN expert says he hopes the international
then I put a quick mix pan on after. Not a quick mix. A quick ultra thin pad on. It looks like this with wings. Then at night when I go before I go to bed, is then I will put that on.
Everything is relative, but certainly in the midterm.
And I always and this is what it looks like. This is what it looks like. It's a very flavor of chicken. Oh, look, some hours.
What's that
then? Like, then I this is supposed to be my theory vlog video. They're like, what the hell am I doing, yo? What the hell? I'm gonna get funky comments now. All the videos I did hit all the cats work. Oh, she didn't have a foot max pad, overnight pad. Then two three max pad. Then one always regular pad. Then one always wearing seat. Regular pad. Then freckled. Then I tweet. Okay, what happened? What the hell? Yeah, please don't forget to comment. Like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Yeah. Thumbs up, thumbs down. If you're new to my channel, please comment, like, and subscribe. Bye, y'all. Have a wonderful day, evening.